welcome to SICS Open House. This is a great day.
This year was 4 strategic keynotes.
We need to change the entire systems so that we can have both production and consumption work in a way more sustainable way.
If you just attract the next generation to really get there and to have fun at work, it's a really huge difference you can make.
It's inspirational to be here at the Open House to hear a lot about the trends. I also think that Jane Vollerid was brilliant in the way she talked about her entrepreneurship.
We have to start taking an industrialized approach to infrastructure like we never have before.
To be able to walk around and watch SICS whole research is very interesting.
So the cars we see here, they've been built to be very similar to a real car when it comes to the software.
You made a Soma carpet. What is that?
It actually captures a whole philosophy that is called Soma aesthetics, that is about the body and aesthetics of the body.
We're using a collection of different programs, and it's all different open source programs, but the research project is called Open Energy Playground. It's a collection of different open source tools that we're using and connecting them in a way so that anyone can build something like a vacuum cleaner battle within one day or so.
SICS Open House means a lot for San Vigo. The whole company is here today. It's a great platform to meet new people.